And welcome everyone. It's been quite a bit of while now, hasn't it? Now I would like to hold up. Wait a moment. Who is this guy over here taking the camera over here? Who this guy? Who is he, huh? Who do you think he is here to steal my show, huh? But yeah, welcome everyone here back to Guil's Mod right now. It's been quite a bit of while now and whatnot, so we haven't been playing around here, and now it's time we, let's say, head back and mess around with whatnot. And also, these guys here, I mean, they are now, we now have, let's say, my own armor that I have, let's say, do, let's say, for their own quality of reskinning NPCs and whatnot. So now the enemy would not know what we hit and whatnot. But still, I would, wait, there you go. Shit. Hold up, there we go. Well, yeah. I also got myself a bit of a head marker too, and I can sometimes like let's say I've been taking myself some new add-ons and weaponry and whatnot. I mean, things have been, let's say, been getting quite upgraded here ever since. It's been getting quite beautiful as well too, and not to mention as well that not just for let's say myself like this guy here too, but let's see if I can just get myself in a good spot again. Let's see. Okay, there we go. Disable thinking. Let's put on ignore players because then again it'll be better off. And hey, look at that, it's here. Also, ally and hostile too. Same damn thing. But then again, as I was gonna show here, I mean, these are all just basic NPCs, reskins right down there. They're good for the around. They can let's say, quite useful or not. And these not just the Terminator. There you go. This is here what I'm talking about. Now, these Terminators here, too, like a tank and everything, like, unfortunately, these guys are a bit, let's see, unpredictable or not. T-1000, the other anthropomorphic android robots, they do work out well, whatnot. Not to mention, well, they also have voice as well, too. Allow me to show you a T-600 here by around here. Say something, will ya? Hold on. See if I can get him to attack me quickly or whatnot. Well, then again, like, you might as well heard that. That was not a bit of a... That's not a, normal... Well, but then again, I'll say, like, this is not much of an... Okay. Yeah. Okay, you can see that this is not much of a bit of a normal NPC dying sound, but they're of course a ragdoll and everything else, whatnot. Also, one thing that I do envy from Grand Theft Auto to this here, I mean, Guil's Mod here, it runs, I mean, I got myself a quite a big resolution, whatnot. It runs with, let's say, the minimum amount of, let's say, lag to it. And to me, I feel happy, I feel proud about it, actually. Well, let's try again. Oh shit. Let's try the T-600.
Automatic medical systems engaged. Morphine administered.
Maybe the T-600 is not as much of an advanced model, but let's try the T-800.
Assault all humans.
Yeah, this bastard here, they're a bit of a...
Hold position.
Ow. They're quite a bit of the pesky bastard these guys are,
hold
that's for sure.
Position.
How about this? You can see, well, these bastards, they're quite annoying, whatnot. But hey, I mean, they're quite advanced, whatnot. I mean, that's amazing, isn't it? Even though he's pointing a bar at me, whatnot.
Pesky attack the human.
Pesky bastard.
Data protected.
If you're gonna just attack me, whatnot, I'm gonna tell you this math a little bit something. They have defeat.
Hold position.
What if I. Oh boy. Now, where did I left them thing? I'm figuring, of course, I'm used to see for the tiny screen. Whatnot, there we go. How about some of this?
Blood loss detected. Automatic medical systems engaged.
Fucking hell.
Morphine administered. Warning. Vital signs critical.
We're a pesky bastard, isn't he? But then again, the arms work better with the Terminator weapon. Let's try that. Oh no, not that. That's too much. Motherfucker!
Assault all human beings.
How about this then? This T600 is gonna be quite a bit of a bitch to take down one night. Bitch! Well, yeah, of course it didn't disintegrate or whatnot, but, wait. Adorable, I'd say. But yeah, then again, I really like to see the score. There's some models here that are really, let's say, more advanced or whatnot. They even have their own voice, too. I mean, I find that adorable, too. Especially here, let's see for the, hold on. Ignore players. Let's see again the other ones. Let's see the T1000. Oh, would this prick here ever have, let's say, a bit of weapon, right? That's what I want to know. I mean, have some bit of voice, whatnot. That's what I want to know. This bastard here, of course, is going to be creepy as shit. I mean, not to mention as well, like, his bleeding claws and whatnot, and feet and shite. Of course, headless and so on, but, I mean, he's a bit of an easy one to take down. Similar to the T-400. With the T-400, we don't have him here, like the clankers. What else? So we don't have here also the actual T-500, the one with the head. We have the headless version here. But, oh well. Let's get the T-850 here. As shown before, the hybrid model, isn't it? Of course, you have to see on the pose of the, yeah, he doesn't have the ball back part of the T-800 like this guy here had. Yeah, interesting, some new, let's say, balanced tactics kind of has been trying, even the low light visors as well too. What else? The AAA. No, yeah, what have here? A difference here? Like, this guy here does seem to be more armored, whatnot. More reinforced, too, and much more with the look of the devil as well, though. Same thing as before. Can't really see that he have, like, the, you know, the standing balls or whatnot. Model wise, I really can't say much, but. Hold on, let's call this one, like, one. But actually, should be cut in again. Like, they still have, let's say, the T60 pattern of design and whatnot, that's for sure. Of course, if you still remember, of course, before even Terminator 2 came out and whatnot. That was before then. Yeah, I mean, just want to have a bit of a form, like a penis style. Okay, sorry about that. And there we go. And nice little model to mess around with and whatnot. No, T900. Suppose, as I figured out, of course, it's come from this one. It comes from, let's say, the PlayStation 2 version of this one. I don't think you're supposed to be any ears around, but alright. But this one here is supposed to, let's say, if you see the original one on Google Images, like, it's supposed to be like the TX and the T800 hybrid, I'd say. That's adorable, but this one seems a little strange. Well, at least they tried, but I don't think like this is like the proper way of doing it, but I mean, probably texture, but hey, it's something, I'd say. I think it's, well, differently textured, but hey, at least let's keep this one here for the T900, because let's say, at least it doesn't, let's say, break out too much, let's say, laws and whatnot. Oh, and also, again, I mean, these guys here, they are active, yes. But again, like, they don't have the guns that could shoot you down. I mean, they do chase you around. Like, they do hurt you with the treads and everything. But again, I better show you around, though. Where does the shot count? Let's see. How about wait. No. That would be, let's say, the 50 cal that fires depleted uranium. Here you can... You know what? Just, it was something more simple, I'd say. See here? Doesn't work. But if I do here, it does count. That's the thing. And again, if they don't know how they die, it's simple. Just pump the lead into these bats and whatnot, because then again, they begin to turn bats and whatnot. There you go. It's a good sign again that they're dying. Damage, huh? I really, really like it. They really, let's say, put these effects on them. Spread the focus, but then again, still beta development and whatnot, so it might take a bit of while. Boom! It blows up just like the FES2 weapons, don't they? But yeah, here we go. I mean, when they die, I mean that. That's when you can see about their, let's say, the full torso here. That's how it looks like. I mean, the concept of it, how it would look like. And yeah, supposedly the base of it was just fucked up, anyways. But in case if you're wondering as well too, like, what type of this Terminator here too? What was its main origin, whatnot? So again, as you might as well may have seen, let's say, from the third Terminator movie, the TX slips around by the passage of the military base and just hacks these bats into hunting down the humans around and whatnot, right? Well, it turns out that Skynet was also using these guys here too, but their AI was, let's say, really, really primitive. Instead, of course, let's say, having a bit more of a, adequate target system. They decided a bit more on motion sensor, let's say, targeting system. Which, of course, like, there was a bit of sleeping insects around, but got a human around these. Their treads would just activate and everything, just shred them up. But there is a bit of an extra to that as well, too. The, hold on, which one? The T1, or the T100, as one would say, these guys also, as primitive as they may seem as well too, that they also turned their weapons against other Skynet endoskeletons as well too. For instance, let's say, here, let's take this guy here, for instance, because he's close by and I really don't care. I mean, so we have here the T1 just sitting down here, right? And here comes, let's say, a T-100, a T-800 in front of here. They said go, and this guy just goes, and then the T-800 just dies. It just falls down. Boom, dead. I mean, it's just primitive. These guys here seem, they seem as well primitive, and but not armor, whatnot, but these guys here, they were quite primitive, whatnot. This guy didn't do much work, this one here, but they were, let's say, useful for ambush and whatnot. Pesky item here, pesky bot here, I'd say. Also, I also am familiar as well too with the T-Tank. I'm gonna try not to explore too much around here, this post-apocalyptic world here, because... Hey, All the surprise the better, right? And then we're gonna go to some Garry's Mod horror maps, because I know you guys have been on a thirst for some. So in HK tank, like I say again, still in the beta whatnot. You can see by the threads here, but this is the type of tank here that we have that we're seeing against here. It's similar. It's the same type, the one on the fate introduction with the one on the arm like a turret to the left and right. I know what? How about this, you bastard? Right then, let's try this again. I don't think a computer monitor would ever do much against a damn tank. Here we go. That doesn't seem to affect him whatsoever. You cannot possess his NPC, good to know. Right then, let's try, I don't know how much this will do. I mean, these weapons here, they're good, but they're mostly, they're more manual compared to the other ones here and whatnot. Don't ask me, because I do not know where those are from. Let's try this. Let's shoot the base for now. And boom. Except the only problem is here, instead of say, seeing this, the damn thing being blown apart, it just vanishes into thin air. Let's get another one. And this time, get that 40 watts down there. Or better yet, the glue-on gun. Of course, if I left it here somewhere. No, there we go. Let's commence repairs. Of course, shit does change over time or whatnot. Instead of just keep the same tradition or whatnot. But you can see some a bit of say that on the same formula of the old one used to have the arm like tanks or whatnot. But of course, a more adequate manner. Can't say what these are for or whatnot. Maybe for testing some of the things. But yeah, I mean, yeah, it's like a very useful thing. Of course, cause, like if we just rebuild them. Shit. Sorry if it looks like plastic or not, but then again, I can't really see this game.
Minor fracture detected.
Just get on top there. I know you defeat you, but just for fuck's sake, just be there already. Yeah, this here is what the final product would look like, say over time. I don't know if I'm missing, let's see, something whatnot, but fuck it, right? Well, let it be there for now. For now. But then again, we also got ourselves here, got another one. I'm gonna show off. The termite tank. Smaller. You can't see the top part, but it can still hurt you with the tread or whatnot. Let's initiate the repairs. Quite a bit of a well, somewhat even more lightweight, whatnot. And of course, the behavior is similar to the T100, the termite tank. It might be the same thing, but just a little bit more evolved and whatnot. Actually, this is kind of feeling like it's the vintage hunt ground unit of the hunter killer. Except a few minor changes to the hull and whatnot, because again, we know for sure as well, like on the old one, by far, the treads are like this one, and of course, I know it's like a little bit bigger, but fuck it. I think I knocked something over, but fuck it. So this here was what it would, let's say, quote unquote, look like. Of course, it would be much bigger and everything, and whatnot. And of course, I mean, I do forgive me if I just do repeat myself too much on these, but I'm literally a Terminator nerd for this. And I love it. Really. I mean, grew up on this kind of stuff. Oh, and this was let's test it with the T-1000. I mean, of course, you can see here, this bastard here really is pure liquid metal and not. Usually say that, wait. Oh dear. Yeah, the T-1000 here could be quite a bit of a bitch, I would say. But again, as I heard about the T-1000, I guess, it's like a... If you believe that the robot really is like the way it is or whatnot, I mean, the liquid metal thing. Well, originally, if I remember this correctly, that, I mean, it's not liquid metal by itself. Somewhere around this, getting this guy's here body, like, they have like a... You know, a magnetized chip that, of course, keeps all this, all the liquid metal, let's say, into, let's say, body and whatnot. I guess that also takes form of, let's say, swords and so on. And this, of course, is my powerful shotgun. Of course, let's try something else. How about this, then? Or, no, better yet, this. Well, I knew it. Then again, the T-1000 here, he would be liquid metal by now, but, maybe at least the liquid metal he was, let's say, after he just damaged the chip, now he's just no more. Maybe that had a bit of effect to it, but alright then. Alright, so now for one, just to show it off a bit as well. The T-500 R. Let's if you remember as well too, let's see from my emulation from the Terminator Dawn of Fate. These bastards, of course, they are. I mean, you're just used to see for the T-400 clanker being slow and whatnot. Then suddenly come these guys here, and then they just take you down, and whatnot. Usually these bots here, they're mostly used for stealth and whatnot. So again, this bastard here would be quote unquote hiding. So let's see here, like a proper weapon to fight this boss. Fire him off. Because I was thinking about this and maybe there we go. Cause what the hell not, right? Now well, just chew down a goddamn. Yeah, it's best here, really.
Minor fracture detected. Automatic medical systems and. Morphine administered.
Well, yeah, I didn't take myself in until, let's say, two-handed weapons to take this guy down and whatnot. I stayed on the wiki, yeah, they seen all these guys here. They, I mean, it's right soon Skynet got into psychological warfare and whatnot, and decided these guys here to basically be the Scarecrow and whatnot. Which they, which of course come with, like, these super sharp blade thing that could cut through flesh like they were there or not, and Headless just terrified the human and shit. But I don't think it's a canon one. I don't know. Then again, I gotta remember I got myself subscribed to like the DC Universe Online. Oh, of course, Gorilla. I remember what I used this one here for. Now, again, like, people, of course, saying as well, too, let's say, of the, of wait. You have the model here too. Let's say for Hania, you know, for holding onto it, why not? But then again, I also have having time as well too for some let's say new Gearsmod movie that I'm thinking of doing, but they're fucked up. But you know, people do like it when it's fucked up, so what can I do? Also, where is stereo? It's still my favorite, but it's, you know, jacked up in some way. Well, at least it does a fine job in holding off the enemy. But yeah, then again, like, back to what I was saying again. Terminator. Wait, did I pass it? I can't remember. Okay, there we go. The HK Hunter Killer. So yeah, I mean, it's usually like supposedly a little bit of a piece of it. Wait, hold on a sec. Ow. Terminator Salvation, Terminator Genesis. I don't give a shit. Might as well too. Like again, like. Hold on. Yeah, I mean, they still kept us for the same concept of it, but they just, let's say, amplified some things a bit to be what it would quote-unquote be. Now that makes more sense. With the little machine guns here, whatnot. Seems interesting, whatnot. That's for the back end, whatnot. Now it's mine. I just planted it out over here. And my defense, and I just if it all that is. Wait. No, it's still the yeah. It is. Yeah, except this one here doesn't have. It's like the incomplete version, cause you know, movie modeling and everything. And that's the ragdoll version. Good almighty. This could be good for some pose and whatnot. I like it. Of course, the frontal turret as well too. There you go. Enemies moving in. but yeah. Wait a moment. For the love of Christ. Oh dear. It suddenly became gay. Sorry. Just kidding. There we go. Yeah, no, this is like the classical version of this one. The classical tank. Somewhat slimmer than I remember and whatnot. But I couldn't, let's say, have my... But, of course, being the ground trooper, You may not always, let's say, have a lot of access to the face and whatnot. But of course, shooting down these turrets here from back then, now that was the shit for me, man. And of course, bringing it to YouTube and seeing the Garrett mod here. Now, of course, I just got more and more things to do. And what the fuck is this? I guess you can say that's the vintage model of that one. Well, if someone did, of course, take your time to, let's say, I'll redo it then. Thank you very much. Really, thank you. Body big. Oh yeah. Of course, for the for building and whatnot. And this is a complete version of the Widow. What's this? The Skynet Widow. It isn't fully textured here too. I also saw about the Widow here. Hold on a sec. Let me just texture this one here for myself here for the heck of it. Material. At least I play it myself here. A bit of camo to it. A large ID stone. No, no, no. Let's just throw in as a... There you go, just boom. I don't care. This is the Terminator Widow now. So yeah, in theory it would look... Shit. So yeah, in theory it would look like someone like this. Can't really say like I'm really honest, familiar with this one. Reminds me more of Starship Troopers than Terminator. But I can do say for sure too, like I saw like a bit on the wiki of this one here. First appears like a reskinned fast head crab before evolving to what it is. And the gay tank just went down. I don't see anything here. And that's here the weapons of it. Wait, what's this? This, I'm not too familiar with that one. Oh, of course, it's the, nice, nice. I like how, too, let's say they also made it seem a bit of a... oh, shit. Yeah, the laser really is solid. Is it? Yeah, it is solid. Oh, well. Well, it's gonna be in there somewhere, or some way, right? Cute. Let's see about the 40 watts. Yeah, it really doesn't change all that much, but hey, it's still it's still, let's say, Skynet's weaponry, whatnot. The 60 watts. Which would supposedly be their light machine gun, right? What else? The 65 watt, which is mostly just... Huh. Alright. 75 watts. The one that makes like the Quake 2, no, I mean the Quake 2 like arc shot, the AR1 mod. I don't think I'm familiar with this one, but hey, whatever works best, right? And this is the AR3. I was trying to, let's see, get myself, let's see, familiar with these. I remember this one here. Battlefield submachine gun. Yeah. Rapid. Sorry if it does that. Sometimes my mouse can really, let's say, just flip out of control and whatnot. We got here the Combine SAM kit. Combine, yeah. I think this is like a beta weapon and whatnot. As you're supposed to fly around a helicopter. Well, it might be on Half-Life 3 when I finally have a helicopter. Yes, I mean, you choo, choo, whatnot. Easy to dodge, hard to dodge, I don't know. It still hasn't been done yet. I have a feeling that's from another game already. Is it? But then again, it does ring a bell. Maybe it's supposed to be the weapons for the resistance of this one, but I don't know. Maybe... Shit. There you go. Yeah, gotta get a check out the other side for this. Unless the textures are inverted. Well, alright. I just had myself a bit of a frame crash against somewhat. But yeah, like I was saying, like did these guys really just put like a goddamn like a Nintendo NES system controller in the damn thing for the sights, it seems, or something like that. I don't know. I don't get. Damn it. Yeah, we're zooming over here now. This is the other submachine gun, which you also find quite interesting. This quote-unquote okay, there you go, it's a good sound, the quote-unquote sentient 9. And then we also have this one here too, that's the last one. At times like these can't say which one's the resistant, which one it isn't. Now, these are the Terminator T-800 models, ragdolls and everything, but do you see anything? Because I cannot really say that I have something on me or not. Oh well, Terminator ragdolls. Wait. Hold on a sec. T-600. Rubber skins. Skynet's early infiltration unit. Kinda looks somewhat even more alive, even though I know it's like a robot whatnot, but still makes it somewhat more alive. Even it's a rubber skin and whatnot. Yeah, sometimes you kinda say that Skynet really doesn't care about the say. How do they skin their T-600? Because this guy here looks torn up quite a lot. Well, the T-800s, they use real skin from the human they captured. Wait, what the crap is this thing? Slow, it says. Hold on. What the fuck is this thing? Let's try one thing here. Stand pose. Posing. What the fuck is this? I don't think it's properly textured, well, whatnot, but what the fuck is this? I'm having a hard time identifying what the hell this thing is. Seems some sort of a bot its own, but other than that, I cannot really identify what this is. And we got ourselves here another T-800, it seems. I like the eyes. Stand pose. How active is this one here? That's what I want to know. It's interesting. It's very interesting. It can always be useful. I mean, each one of these ones here too. Stand pose. Especially of height as well too. Again, yeah, I mean, these can go make myself some quite interesting little move material. And of course we have here Arnold Schwarzenegger after Skynet, aka the Clinton campaign, has decided to skin him off his real skin or whatnot, because he was fire or whatnot. Assholes. Man, again, I don't know. Haven't really been paying too much attention to that. And this is, of course, Arnold Schwarzenegger after we cleaned him up a bit. We couldn't get all the stains, but he did, of course, chewed up against all some of those bastards up to himself. Terminator 11. Do you see anything? I don't. And these are... Wait. Hold on. Get on your feet, will ya? Shit. This bastard here looks purely evil. Huh? What can I do? Shit. Yeah, those are the parts here for the ones. They also made the minigun parts separate because, of course, it spins, so... Of course, it's not like this, but... Because bullets would spew out everywhere. Brrr. Well, alright then. And this here, probably the part where it holds the minigun in. And the part that holds it. And that's what the humans hold the minigun onto. Or unless they keep that one hidden in, while they, of course, the other ones just spin, so it could just give a nice little effect. Fascinating. Beautiful. Ow, my neck. We have here the gate tank. Or, I don't know. The, vaporwave tank. You name it. I don't know why it decides you could just so ping at this one here, but hey. It looks kinda awesome, I tell you that. And of course you just to fire just aesthetically at you and whatnot. Somewhat. I don't know. But yeah, I don't think these ones here are used, but yeah, they might be gonna be used here at some point. So this is gonna be, let's say, the a jacked up a T-900. Well, if the T-800 already uses a real human flesh, then slow. Wait. Oh, it's because of the helmet. What helmet? What do these guys have different? That's what I want to know. But screw it. These guys, you don't count here. I have TFA base here. Will you look at that? It's a nice little AOC or G site here. Not much expectance on it. A nice little red dot site. It's not active. The rail mount of a AK. Rail. What's this supposed to be, the bullet head? Hard to tell. Wait. Oh, it's the pistol bullet head. Beam? Oh, it's beam as the leader side one. The arrow and everything. Wait, what's this? Oh yeah, it's like the mini red dot sight. Okay. But you know what? It will leave like, wait. Oh yeah, of course. I believe someone can use this to build like a face or whatnot. Just looking at the turbine here, just provides you to be like a good little eye or whatnot. Okay, what else? I feel like Wolfenstein. Well, alright then, Vampire Bites. Honestly, I really do not know about all this here. Low polygon model here. These guys look jacked up, I know. That's a wire mod. Again, how does the wire mod actually work by itself? It's not like by these ones directly, aren't they? I heard it has like a bit of a mind of its own to work on. But yeah, just assume that, and of course, just unrusting myself here. We will definitely be let's say going by doing some stuff, whatnot. And of course, zombie survival. If the only weapon is a shotgun, at least I'll trust my life to a shotgun if it's the case, right? Of course, we're shooting zombies like rednecks and whatnot. Especially if you look like these things and whatnot. Against these things? Well, alright then. World War II weapons? MP40. An MP40. An MP40. Really? This is an MP40, right? Clearly, it's a British MP40, also known as the German Sten. Yeah, the German Sten. Fucking hell. But alright. Yeah, that's the Type 100. I think I got this one here right, but again, this one here is not for the. I mean, I can't really say it well too. I mean, how this would here be for player usage for now at least. No, of course, over here can also be better for these ones here too and whatnot. Thompson, Toker the Crab, Wellrod, Thompson. Whatever, I'm not gonna be bothered with this one. This is Dagger, Springfield, Spade. Okay. Trench Gun, Fire Shack, PBSH, P38. Wait. Yeah, indeed, we have here the outdated version of the P38. Yeah, it's very, very old. There is no such thing as a Luger whatsoever. I'm completely wrong. Panzer Faust, Rocket, Piat, AS-43, oh for fuck's sake, MP-33, really, so this is an MP-33 now, very historically accurate. Yeah, it's a Modin. Good. MG-42. MG-34. Emma Carmine. Lee. K-9AK. K-9AK. K-98. Wait. K-9. K-98. K-98. I'm gonna keep my mouth shut for this one. Yeah, the Garand. Wait. Garand? Yeah, so this is also the Garand too, isn't it? I should have known those communists were just plagiarizing our weapons when we least expected it to be. Fire yourself, fight with side against Hitler, but now they just decide to just go around and just fuck copyright, like, just let's plagiarize it, whatnot. But then again, speaking about that, I mean, it's not much of a big surprise, too, because even Japan, World War II, when they were going to, let's say, make their own, let's say, semi-automatic rifle, they just built it completely based on the Amon Garand. Midfield. Delisle, DP, okay, Colt, Carl Gustav, C96, Brennlein machine gun, Bazooka, Bar, okay, good, American knife, 30 cal, well rod, and okay, good to know. I'm just poking around to see if we can get anything with historically accurate. Now, to the part that some people really wanted for us to go by, whatnot. First off, I got myself here a bit of, let's say, it's midnight 51, believe it or not. And I decided to take myself here to compensate a multi cafe. It's hot chocolate, actually. But what does multi cafe mean for someone who don't understand? It's multi coffee. Usually supposed to take this, of course, with heated liquid like water, mix it up, and just drink it all up, right? But me, ain't nobody got time for that shit. Cause, wow. I mean, hold on a sec. I got to smell this. Gotta open it more. Hold on. Hold on, wow. Yeah, smells pretty good, actually. Yeah, I like it. Not bad. Now, of course, just down in before I just really fall asleep. Not to mention one physical education is we had to get an outing today. Going up a mountain with our school material on our back. Of course, I managed to help out quite a few, and going up and down, I'm quite exhausted and whatnot. Barely had myself any rest whatsoever. Get myself a bit of a state of anxiety and whatnot, but fuck it, right? I'm just down in a bit of multi-coffee, and then we can be good to go for now. At least for a bit. Ah. Mm. Hmm. Okay. A bit of coffee powder in it too. You can tell by the taste, but yeah. So got ourselves like a bit of new, let's say, goods and whatnot. I'm gonna please see you one by now. And therefore, like say over time, we're just going to, let's say, yeah, it's in testing whatnot. I mean, I think of myself like plenty of different ones here. They're all mixed up onto it, whatnot. So yeah. Okay. Then you see here too. Like they're also like it would also add here like a bit of a that Gary's Mod horror map gameplay here. Let's go for a untold story for now. Or actually, you know what? Let's go for apartment day because that one seems to be more calling, especially now that's it's late at night. And yes, do forgive me. I am really, really a big fan of the Terminator. But when they fuck it all up, fucking hell! This is why I prefer to be living in the old school and whatnot. Some guys who never even played it think they know best. They make some just concept, but in the end, they just they reinvent something that's just completely bullshitty. I'm going to take a little while. Fucking hell. So this is supposedly a Gary's Mod horror map. Oh. Reiku-chan. Interesting. Okay. Now again I can really see another part why people really love this Gary's Mod horror maps. I do too. I do as well too, but then again, like, the reason why I don't play much is, like, and if you need to, let's say, play a batch of, let's say, you have Gears Mod Horror Map, then I know how stressful and complex, like, let's say, independent video game design might be and whatnot. One second. Just down like a bit of water. Might be and whatnot in time, and you know, sometimes it just might just depend on not just yourself, but on other players as well too. Let's say it's just depend make everything just the way how they should be and whatnot, and it takes quite a bit of time and whatnot. But hey, you're not chatting because you know why? Game on, I tell you that. Let's start, of course, with some, let's say, what would be something quite home basic, I would say. Something not too advanced. Maybe more, let's say, basic or not. I see that the Nagan revolver could be a good start. Oh. Fuck. I honestly cannot let this. Could you just stop, please? Look. Shit. There you go. I had to put in the stop sign and whatnot, but. Fucking hell. But yeah, anyway, let's just focus on. Let's not try, let's say, just poke around too much around whatnot. So, this is quote unquote, here's my door map. Shit. Life is strange, it's not a game I experienced. I pulled with this game, it's changed my life, and I don't always want to make the right decision like Max. You should try this game. Enjoy the music from the laptop. Yeah, I hope you like my map. Definitely. Well, definitely would. Why not? But then again. Well. Alright then. Alright then. The terminal. What news it says? I can't read pixel knees. Someone down there which I need to shoot down, whatnot. There's the Chloe, I think, or whatnot. Wait, what's this? Hold on. Something here in the wall. Oh, it's supposedly the mirror. But what reflection, right? Oh, for fuck's sake. Mm-hmm. And of course the bathtub went on. The mirror bathtub. Right. Our apartment is... Okay, let's see what we're doing with the bike. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh. Okay, good to know. And the apartments, neighbors, they're non-existent. This guy, non-existent. Bang. Okay. Seems like some not everything here seems the same. So, quote-unquote horror map. This is somewhat more of a, love a little house or whatnot. Oh my god! 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 Oh, look at that, I missed everything. I'm dead. Oh well. What about outside here? Which of course I would, well, would, let's say, be able to go out here, but of course I could just simply just, I want to break free.
Minor fracture detected.
Of course, just like Queen and whatnot. I want to break free. So what am I looking at? And what am I looking for? mug someone just over there, just bang, shoot them like that, right? Right then. Oh. I can sneak past here. I'm so sneaky, they'll never see me coming. Like a... interesting... wow. My apartment is the only has like a porch and whatnot. Okay. Yeah, like the rat top over here and whatnot, but... oh, it's open in Google Chrome too. Life is Strange soundtrack. Just like freaking X-Men teenager soap opera. Sorry. I was messing around. But then again, let's just move on. Let's say something. It was supposedly the Garrison Mod horror maps. To be honest, I expect over there to be, let's say, the horror map. But doesn't seem to be like it. So we got the Puffis, Atomic. I mean, I know this one's good, so, I mean, it's part of me said like I should save it, so, yeah. Also, maybe what if, let's say, too, yeah, I know. What if, you know, Grand Theft Auto 5's resolution is too high. Thus, it crashes, or the autopilot, right? Or they're completely independent problems, we'll never know. Never know until I get myself to say, just keep just testing them, and again, and again, and again. Alright. Maybe I should hopefully I should work myself up later on, so let's see something appealing. Well, this seems, let's say, very spooky as it is. So, hold on a sec. Combine is pleasant. Important stuff at memory works. Cup menu. Oh, okay. And revoked. That's not good. Or is it? I don't know. Or maybe just, let's say, just plain useless and whatnot. Well, yeah, let's say, just... hold on a second, I'm just... Wait. Bang. Haha. As I expected. And, like, something on my foot, too, that just caused me some bit of trouble and whatnot. Instead of stopping the nail from growing, right? And of course, some dry skin or whatnot. Well, recovery here seems to be we're going pretty darn well, whatnot. And oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me! Fucking hell! Let's fuck you. Of course, a nice little office to work on, just hellhole, right? A nice little catcrab buffet over here. Then again, I kind of wonder one thing here. What would we have to come and see some sort of, let's say, events going around here, because I'll just piss myself, right? You know what? I think I'll trust my damn G42 a little more often on this one. Wait. There's some light over there. Usually part of me said like I should not go over there, but... oh, for the love of Christ. Mm-hmm. Part of me tells you just to be really skeptical about all this. Unless it might mean like a horror roleplay map and whatnot. See? It's just light. Or I don't know. Maybe have like a zombies and whatnot. Or maybe just put myself some Terminator models just rolling around here, whatnot. Got myself some pretty freaking goosebumps around here, whatnot. Here I should be safe, right? Somewhat. Actually, over here I kind of do feel safer now. Well, at least the amnesia effect really is true. The more I stay on the darkness, the more crazier I'll become. But of course, while I'm still in the light, I mean, at least the more comfortable it will be in. Wait, this isn't the same place as before. So, look like this closes. This too closes too. But what for? That's a question. Okay, that's just the graffiti on the wall. Swear I heard some footsteps over there. I'm just really being really paranoid right now. Really paranoid. Oh. That's where this is just where we've been through over there. Where are we now? Some sort of a slum town or what? Oh. Asshole. You guys are lucky. You guys are lucky to be lucky and watch me just die a painful death, right? What's going on up there? That's what I want to know. Guil, calm down. You can do this. Let's try this here. Let's see whatever we get on Anna. Fuck's sake, really? Oh, you only get only one camera over there just watching. Wait. You mean I was being watched over there? Fucking hell, there's even more cameras over here too. Fucking hell. Right. Can't go under flare gun. I mean, that's what it's used for, right? Shit. The least thing you want to hear around here is a bit of a click. Something's over there. Gotta have some flares ready too, in case the enemy comes around just to be shot at, right? I don't trust this. This is like, we just always see this. They're too bright. I know it's already lit up and whatnot, but can't ever be too sure. Of course, that's, what a waste. Right. Really get really nervous every time I hear, let's say, just fucking hell. Always keep that flashlight on, that's for sure. One just ran out right in front of me. Can't see if this is really pretty much like a bit of a to go, eh? Okay, so what am I expecting here too? That's what I want to know. Oh, we just went back here too. Yeah, the little hallways over there. Just just to be sure, and got blood splat over there. I'm already seeing that some people are really having it themselves, like an interesting idea of say some sort of a game mode, right? Believe me, I am too. I'm already starting to get myself to be feeling somewhat more relaxed now. Now of course, if something just jumps on my face, just lose my shit and just shoot whatever flares I have out down the middle of nowhere. Fuck you! Don't worry, I got this. No, not that, moron. This supposed to represent? That's what I want to know. Fuck you. Why am I so goddamn paranoid? Yeah. Sorry if I don't talk too much. I'm just psychologically torturing myself. Still, I'm going. What am I doing whatsoever? So on. Wait. But then again, I just want to be sure of a few things by far. Because one of them. No, not here. not to miss well, too. Like, I watched some videos before, let's say, of some of this creepy stuff and whatnot, believe it or not. Would you believe me if I told you that some guy decided to do, let's say, a Doom for no, not Doom, I mean, just... Wait, what the fuck? Is it? There you go. Yeah, I swear I saw this here. It's a fucking light. Just Nova Prospect bullshit too and whatnot. Yeah, we've been to the city's hallways here for quite a bit of while. Right, quite repeatedly as well too. That damn thing just threw me to. Shit. It's somewhat a bit of a mindfuck, I'll tell you that. You expect you're in summer, but you're clearly not. Then again, what's this over here? Listen, bitch. I'm on here my damn self, so... Oh, here we go. Could you please go fuck yourself? How about I remove this shit, then? Oh, for the love of Christ. You have to let them be spawned in there, right? But wait, maybe there's more here, these tunnels here that I didn't actually anticipate it. Let's take a look here at the admin room here for now. Moron. Teleports, crush, explosion, cop, cross, radiation. It's kind of a bit of a luck then. Kind of like, let's say here, this office here is like a bit of a safe housing then. Just hide here and, you know, just hope for the best. Of course, this could be here like a bit of security camera and whatnot, because then again, if we take a look at something over here, you kind of be wondering, you know, what the fuck is it all this about, right? Especially what's so important over here too, that's what I wanna know. And of course we're ever gonna find ourselves something just roaming around here. But not something just freaky. Slenderman? Or some sort of
I don't know, freaking, what's it called, like, Treasure Island Haunted, or, like, Five Nights at Freddy's, or Zombies, or, I don't know, something just really freaky and whatnot, but.
And again, when you're playing, like, a horror map, you know, this ambience with deep silence and nothing happening, it's just pulling out the worst and whatnot. And not too much so well, what if you're here and then suddenly just you feel just shut down? And of course, not too much as well, like the one ugly monster just heading off this door and whatnot. Well, unlock the door and just make a run for it. Because clearly, I mean, you can all just try to block it off with the desk and whatnot. But I don't think that would count as much now, wouldn't it? With a pen, then again, sometimes I swear I hear footsteps around. So I ask myself if I'm paranoid or whatnot. Well, alright, let's go for a bit of a new one. I mean, I know I couldn't turn myself the admin rooms and whatnot because, hey, you gotta need to have yourself a bit of a way to go for and whatnot. Truthfully, I really do not know about that. How to get to it. You know what? Fine, at least for today, I'll go for, let's say, the Untold Story. Because, why the hell not? 1:30 a.m. Haven't slept as well, too. But fuck it, right? Well, weekend's close by, just around the corner. HK-10-800 kill and so whatnot. Boom. Alright. So far, so good. So, what do we got? Initializing game data. Oh, be prepared, I tell ya, be prepared. Well, it's only about to get really, really good. Don't use any weapons, you can crash the game. Don't no clip unless you're stuck, it could trigger something. SV sheets 1 S box wait God mode. Shit. What a way to start off the game, I tell you that. So what the fuck is this supposed to be?
Coast Guard here.
Coast Guard here?
Can you hear me? What?
Mike.
I just want to warn you. I don't know why the fire ship has stopped. Be careful, okay? It won't be the first time that one of the big ships were hijacked. Try to find someone alive.
Jack shit, I tell you that. Mm-hmm. honestly can't see shit. Oh well. You hear that? You are so lucky. I don't have an MP for you right now to put down some fucking lead down this bullshitty white stain. It's another goddamn
what the hell was that?
Zombie. Or it was a captain. Fucking hell, I got my dunk on my bone. Entire body is shivering up and whatnot. Thank you. Fucking hell. Just smash my keyboard and whatnot and... Yeah, of course. I'm not completely disoriented. Don't worry. I'll recover. Soon. So... Listen, you better give me some weapons and whatnot. That sounds like a gun. Oh. I get it now. Domerkis!
Someone or something want to see me dead. I don't know what this is about. I have to find a way out of here.
Domer la pute! Shit stick. Ah putain merde. Sacré bleu. So it begins, doesn't it? Look, as much as I do wish I had myself a goddamn face cam right now, my nipples are hard as diamonds right now. Bye! Don't shun. Bark at me again, I'll break your neck. My nipples, man, they're so hard! Jesus Christ. Oh, this dripping, of course, is definitely something. Huh. Are these ladders? Huh? Oh, there you go. Okay, good, good. Oh, okay. No. I can't see shit. Where am I? mean, of course over there is this. For fuck's sake. Yeah, I mean over there does sound like something interesting, why not then? Yeah, like a smash container, that's the only part I was able to identify by far. At least you expect I don't know. Fuck. What? Oh man, I mean, my mind is trying to see resemble what I can around here, whatnot. Oh. Oh, I'm fuck you. Even this few beams just scared me. Now I can somewhat see more. Oh. So... I'm about to slap you so hard in the back of your neck. Merde. Putain de merde. Just take your guns away, whatnot. When he's wondering what the fuck you're supposed to do and whatnot, and. I mean, of course, it's a low lighting ambience, whatnot, and. I don't know. I'm scared to get views here. I don't know what I'm doing here. Like some stupid bike here just satanic on this. Just make it way over here and just boom and wait. Am I supposed to look for something? I don't know. I could jump out here to my own death and be done with, but no. Wait, what the hell? Oh, for fuck's sake. Ryu, if I can turn the flashlight on. Torch? Light. I don't know about this whatsoever. Isn't there a northern petrol over here? I only see like a... I'm just here in the dark and now I'm just scared and confused and shit here, like... What satanic bike is this? Why can't I use my flashlight? Even if this is a dim light, whatnot. Shift tab. Okay, does it work? Goody, 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 goody. Goody, 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 goody. Gmod console flashlight. Flashlight not working. Flashy flash. Mm-hmm. Wait, what? R. Flashlight. One? Wait a moment. Oh, new flashlight, okay. R on the line. New client cheat. Fuck you. Aw, man. So, weapons. Right, so you know what? I do have myself like a bit of, let's say, a hope on something. But I... Yeah, no cameras. Good to know. Or known that I think of it, right? Because, you know... I mean, of course I'm not gonna use, let's say, the weapons or whatnot. Special. Wasn't it like a... What's it called? Okay, hold on a sec. Guys, no. There we go. This honestly works way better than I thought it would be. Okay, but just to be sure here. Again, I know there's like, oh, he's shitty with the light and whatnot, yeah. But no, actually, this is not even a reliable source of light to begin with. But for me, I can just... Fuck. This is something I was talking about. Oh, the damn bosses are everywhere. But yeah, then again, like, that's why I always guess if I buy a Zippo lighter, I am never gonna go away from the damn... Fuck, shit, wanker. Penis. You gotta be careful not to wake up my parents too as well. It's really
late. Where are all the people? I will check this last door, then I'm out of this place.
Really bad idea. Vaffanculo. I hate poison head crabs now. How I wish I could throw a grenade right in there. Yeah. Glad that wasn't me. Ah, no fucking way. Combine.
What are these creatures?
They're humans, my friend, but who literally want to kill. Check, check, check. Yeah. Whatever that guy was, he was being chewed up to the bone and now he's dead.
Looks like I need to find a car.
Keycards. Keycards. Now I know why Duke Nukem hates keycards. You shitbag. Wait, what the fuck is that? Well, in that combine, soldiers really broke free, didn't have the armor, so they're gonna be about as pissed off as anyone can get. Ma vaffanculo! Ah, the poor bastard's dead. Well, alright, still gotta find a keycard, that's for sure. One second, I gotta get myself something to, let's say, describe this here. Let's go here to YouTube real quick. Okay, go here. Va fan culo. Va fan culo. Cazzo. There you go. Come on, come on. Ma, ma, ba, 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 culo. Que merda. Gonna be my favorite thing there now. Que merda. Eh? Que merda? Que merda? Where it went? No, seriously, where it went? Que merda! 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 Ah! Whew! Il diavolo. Nah, I'm not gonna use like steel weapons here right now because hey, that's the game rules, quote unquote, forbid, right? Merda. Laser pointer, remote control. Que merda! Che merda! Che merda! Che merda! Che merda! Che merda! Che merda! Huh?
Ah!
You know, my neck just snapped.
Wait.
Oh. Thought it was a holy hand grenade. Where is it? Where is it? Okay. Okay, there you go. Now we can... You gotta pay for that too. Ah. It only gets fucking better now, doesn't it? Combine thumpers. Merda.
Even the engines have stopped.
Well, no shit. Maybe you should just open my mouth next time. Wow. Okay then. Look like it was this time. An untold story. Mad made by King Promise. Fucking hell. Oh, mind your mouth. The underground, underneath the dark, a castle heart. Do remind me for these ones here. For those, because I'll definitely have to try those later on. Well, yeah, I mean, it's quite an interesting story. But of course, you know, the character didn't survive that one, didn't he? But yeah, now, of course, whatever took the boat is now heading off to whatever place is going to wreak havoc and whatnot. But that's gonna be all of the time I have here for the time being, so then I'm gonna hope you use this one as much as I did. Let's look for the next one. I gotta sleep and I calm down a bit, so. Alright, thank you very much, and until then. And until next time, and until then. Sorry about that.